Hi there, I'm Sierra from Western Digital, and this video is the first in a series that will show you how to manage your My Cloud EX2 Ultra or any other device running My Cloud OS 5. In this video, we'll cover how to set up a My Cloud OS 5 device using the dashboard. Begin by using an Ethernet cable to connect the device to a network router. Then connect the device to the included power source, and it will automatically turn on. Wait for the power LED to stop blinking and become a solid blue. For more detailed instructions on powering on your device, refer to the product user manual. Using a computer connected to the same network as the My Cloud OS 5 device, open a web browser. If you're not connected to the same local network, you won't be able to access the admin dashboard. Enter the IP address of your device into your browser search bar, or use one of the product URLs. Check the link below for the appropriate URL for your computer. Now let's set up the dashboard. Begin by selecting your language from the Choose Your Language dropdown and click Next. Review the End User License Agreement, then click I Agree. Create a new password for your My Cloud OS 5 device and click Next. Now you can enable the Access from Anywhere feature. You can select Skip Cloud Access to skip this step or click Continue to configure remote access. To create a cloud account, you'll need to fill out the form and add an email address to use for the cloud account. If you already have an account for other devices, such as a My Cloud Home, SanDisk EB, or any other My Cloud OS 5 device, you can simply sign in. Now you'll need to decide if you'd like to share analytics. Select Agree to Share to opt in. Otherwise, select Do Not Share. Now you'll need to decide if you'd like your device to automatically update to new firmware once it's available. Click Yes to enable it or No to disable it. Fill out your register form to add the device to your Western Digital account. Now click Finish and we've completed setup for your My Cloud OS 5 device. If you'd like to access your device on mobile, use the QR code to download the My Cloud OS 5 app. In the next video, we'll discuss how to add users and enable cloud access to your device. We hope this video was helpful. For more how-tos and tips, visit us online at westerndigital.com/support. Thanks for watching.